Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel. Welcome. Oh, I knew from the moment we met that you're Geppetto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but Geppetto's skills are undiminished. It's a shame. He took off for Elysian Boulevard, and he never came back. If it doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. I was keeping this for him. It comes with... Please find that old... And do take care of yourself out there. People have no idea so many secrets are buried in Kraut. Thanks for keeping me company. I see you're here. That means you can lie. Your lies are a rare ability. You're able to choose your own path, unbound by anything. People on the outside are still afraid of puppets. Lie to protect yourself and find your path.
D-Wolf! Yes, you are home. I don't know if you're singing, if you're saying song lyrics or what, but you're home, buddy.
Make yourself at home. You're always welcome here at the hotel. If you have any questions, ask my butler, Polandina.
Venyinis! Krat. Figured. What song? But I am doing fine. I hope you're doing well as on this fine night.
I heard about you from Geppetto, but to see you in person. Wow. You should take this. Geppetto left it with me.
Grappling hook. This is a lot like Sekiro with the whole arm thing going on. W or L or godly? I don't know, honestly. I gotta do a Riz test. I'd say my Riz is probably at a it's at a single U right now, not a W. Or godly. Look at this guy. He's got. Let's see how his Riz is. Please. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. I wonder what it. I guess it pulls people to me. Nice, dude. That's... Dude, you are gas. You are gas. Yes, you slap. Yes, you slap. We will clap back on the devil, 'cause he's always acting sus. It's giving sanctuary when you're vibing here with us. You are gas. You are gas. Yes, you slap. Yes, you slap.
Do you like that?
You are so loud.
Oh, sorry. Oh, man. My girlfriend said I was being too loud. Close the door on my gamatorium. Gen Z slaps, boy. So much Riz. Lock tight.
I'll use my power to help.
You hit different. Yes, you slap. Yes, you slap. We out ya.
Hey, let's be more careful. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe.
Gemini Cricket. Oh, Pinocchio. One day you'll be a boy. A real boy.
Oh,
Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago. Before the puppet frenzy.
I want to be a real boy, Geppetto.
See, they really got the Souls field down. Let's just ride it. Let's take this.
Are you? You are! Finally, someone is talking to me! I'm Jiminy, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide puppet? I don't know, one of those. I'm also a friend of Sophia's. Last time I woke up, Sophia was there because she woke me up. But I'm sure there are still other memories in there. Sorry. Must be the shock. Bear with me, and I'll do my best to guide you.
So many things I haven't equipped. Consumable. It's a temporary use. Oh. Let's see. I should throw some of these. This game is kind of hard. This guy's fucked. Let's go in. I have yet to be able to use my actual good deflect move. I just still don't know how to do it. See if I can do it here. Well, let's get a backstab. What does that do? Have to see. Make them groggy available status. What the fuck does that mean? Yo, TD Wolf, you're going to Ohio. First ever plane ride. Stream will end a little bit soon here, probably. But have a good night, man. Thanks for stopping by. While attacking, enemies' HP bar will have a white outline, and you can make them groggy with a strong attack. I would say like 20 minutes. It's a short one tonight. Yeah, booty. Oh, dang, you're on the West Coast, yeah. It's 9:24 for me right now. All right, I came in like a wrecking ball. Nope, this is where I came from. Do what you gotta do, TD. Yeah, I'm just popping on for a little bit. I've got do something in a little bit. Oh no! Uh oh. Holy! I came so fast, like a wrecking ball. Oh man, relatable. Are you? So, TD, it's your first plane flight. Are you scared? Nervous, yeah. My brother, he's older than me. He's like 30 years old. He's got a fear of flying. It's a genuine thing. I try to just block it out. I usually bring my Switch. If you have some kind of mobile gaming device, then you're good. Just zone out, play something. Wallen the Rob. Do not know what that is. Oh shit. Oh no. That is either. All right, I'm running by these guys. A mini boss. God damn it. It's gonna be one of those parts. Bro, you're trying to type womb? There's not an R in there. What the fuck? But okay, that's fair. So just think about that, man. You've done it before. You can do it again. And honestly, playing video games is kind of like being in the womb, you know? Just in the metaverse. That's why I distract myself the whole time I'm on a plane ride. And sometimes I sleep. Don't you dare! Oh my god, I just lost all of it. Oh yeah, baby. Window seat is best seat. Although, when you're flying, if you're on the West Coast and you're flying to Ohio, that'll be a good one. You'll see a lot. Fly over the mountains, that's always sick. Anytime I fly to California or Colorado, I always want the window seat. Oh shit, is that a... Oh, that's sick. Fuck yeah. TD? I don't know what time zone you mean 1 AM in, but probably won't be. But I might be streaming the next night, so I'll always catch you another day. If not later tonight. Thank you. doggy. I hear me a doggy. Turn that on. Gemini. Oh! Is it gone? Did I use it up? String, damn it, it just repairs that. That's what I wanted. Yo, nice squid, boys. All right. We carry on. Where did I come? Get from here. Okay. Well, let's finish seeing this. Oh, that's a big boy. Guarding something. Should I go for it? What a, oh, dude, I had it. I was getting in the rhythm. I was finding that rhythm.
I can't believe that is the way I died, though.
I got that white status effect. I finally, like, figured out what that was. I want to do strong attacks on him when he gets the... Damn, dude, how far is that shit? I felt like... Can I give you tips to be a good or a big streamer? I'm sorry, man. I can't. I am neither of those things, so couldn't tell you much. Big no good, yes. Uh-oh. Hey, I survived. Oh, thank you, man. Thank you for saying I'm good. I just understood what your sentence says. But any tips I could give you is probably just, I mean, use tags. Find a community. I started streaming, like my stream, I was able to get a affiliate because I streamed a bunch of Pokemon, Kaizo, Ironmon, which is like a very specific thing. So like streaming smaller games usually is better. Like if you try to stream like Call of Duty, Warzone or something. Oh god. Yeah, but like, I mean, you know, if you stream Fortnite or something, it might be harder to gain an audience, for instance. Sometimes, if there's like a lesser known game that you might be passionate about, and just kind of playing that and finding other people who play that game and going to other smaller streamers and like going in their chat and saying, hey, what's up? And they'll shout you out and stuff. And like that, I still do that. Like I still just hop in other small streams that I follow. Yeah. Basically just try to find other people like you. I feel like I'm missing a shortcut here. There's a ladder right here, yeah. This is the one I'm missing. Nope! Alright. This is my goal now. I gotta stop tunnel visioning and just figure out this shortcut. Okay, so I unlocked a ladder right here. No, there's a different ladder. That's the first ladder. There's another shortcut that I unlocked. I gotta find it. So I keep going up that ladder. Grappling hook only works on enemies. I can't like point it up. Oh, here's a ladder. This is not the one was looking for. I wish I could Sekiro up. I also wish I could just jump. There's another thing that makes this feel very like an old school Souls game more. Okay. I fucking kicked this ladder down. First ladder, alright. You go in here. Yo, what up?
Yo, 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 Scooby-Doo.
Scooby-Doo in the house.
Scooby-Doo, up a blouse. Scooby-Doo. Scooby-Doo sniffing trout. Yeah.
Yeah, it's definitely more of an older style Souls.
Get out, Frankie. You can get out. You're not coming back in.
Do I like Wendy's? Not really.
Wendy's is good.
I just ate a lot of it in college. I kind of burnt out on it.
That's fair. Their burgers are juicy fresh.
Yeah, they definitely are. Like, I do consider them the better, like, end of, you know, just, like, your average fast food places. They're, like, the better option, for sure. Over, like, maybe McDonald's or Burger King. But that's about it, I would say. There's still better options than that, though, like Culver's. When D's nuts. Oh my god, he got me, dude. That was good.
When D's nuts drag across your face. Yeah,
I've never seen that one. Do you like Wendy's? When D's nuts. That's great. Man, a D's nuts joke will never not give me joy. Like a new one, you know?
Yeah.
Or when people do completely different weird ones, like Sock-On, dude, so dumb.
Sock-On. I like fitness ones.
You like what?
fitness ones.
Oh yeah, fitness car.
He's sticking his mouth. Yeah. Imagine dragging these nuts across your face.
Oh, that's a good one. Imagine dragging. Oh man. What is that? There's other ones. Where is this? Thermite? I'm gonna try it. Add it to my shit.
Yellow.
Yodel. We'll move into the curator.
Younger.
The lock channel.
Are you playing right now? Yeah, let's do it.
Just do it.
Matt, do you like Imagine Dragons?
No.
Damn it.
Imagine dragging these nuts across your face, though.
Oh shit.
Do you like training? What's this one?
I rode the dragon this dick.
Do you like training?
I love training.
Training these nuts across you? What? This is horrible.
Oh my god.
All right.
Jeez Louise.
I'm gonna... T.D. Wolf, enjoy your...
You look so proper.
Enjoy your flight.